certainly police forces all over the country keeping or restoring order in London, and you know, we have to hope with every day that order has been restored, we can draw a very clear conclusion, not just politicians like me, but I just come from a meeting with one of my borough commanders, that the cuts are too fast, they've had an impact on frontline policing and on the ability of the police to maintain order.
Margaret James, there will be fewer police officers to draw upon as a result of these cuts. Why are they not being reformed?
Well, certainly in London, we heard today in the debate that there are not going to be any reductions in terms of the police on the street at all throughout the capital city. I've spoken to my chief constable in the West Midlands, and he is perfectly satisfied that even after the budget reductions, he will have enough police out on the streets to do the job that the public expects.
Fewer officers. Her Majesty's inspectorate have said there will be at least 2% fewer police officers.
Well, you can argue about percentages, but there will be fewer officers in total, but when you remember that at the moment, a great many officers are actually deployed in non-frontline roles, in support roles.
No, that was in frontline. That's what the inspector said. That was a cut in frontline officers.
And a 2% reduction, I don't think